Oleksandr Zinchenko is a Ukrainian professional footballer who plays as a left back for the Ukraine national team. Zinchenko began his career at Russian Premier League team FC Ufa before joining Manchester City. A versatile midfielder, he can also operate in many positions in the left wing, such as a wing back or a full back. He is the son of Volodymyr Zinchenko. Zinchenko is a product of youth sportive school Karpatia of his native FC Monolith Ilchisk and FC Shakhtar Donetsk. He made his Russian Premier League debut for Ufa on 20 March 2015 in a match against FC Krasnodar. On 4 July 2016, Zinchenko signed for Premier League club Manchester City for an undisclosed fee believed to be around 1.7 million. The move surprised some. However, he was described by a Russian football scout as a real talent, with Bundesliga club Borussia Dortmund also monitoring him. Zinchenko was loaned to Eredivisie club PSV Eindhoven on 26 August for the 2016-17 season. He made his debut on 1 October as a substitute in a 1-1 draw against SC Heerenveen. He made his first Premier League appearance on 13 December 2017, coming off the bench in a 4-0 away win at Swansea City. Zinchenko gained an extended run in the side following injuries to left-backs Benjamin Mendy and Fabian Delph, putting in a number of consistent performances in the position. Zinchenko made his first appearance of the 2018-19 season in a 3-0 away win at Oxford United in the EFL Cup. In the same week, he made his first league start of the season in a 2-0 home win against Brighton and Hove Albion, due to injuries to Mendy and Delph. On 18 December 2018, Zinchenko scored the winning penalty kick against Leicester City after a 1-1 stalemate in regulation time, sending Manchester City through to the semi-finals of the EFL Cup. Zinchenko scored his first goal for Manchester City in the EFL Cup semi-final against Burton Albion on 9 January 2019. A 9-0 home win in June 2019, he signed a new contract with the club to keep him with them until 2024. He made his international debut in a UEFA Euro 2016 qualification match against Spain on 12 October 2015. He made his international debut in a UEFA Euro 2016 qualification match against Spain on 12 October 2015. Zinchenko scored his first international goal in a friendly against neighbors Romania in Turin, which Ukraine won 4-3 on 29 May 2016. He also became Ukraine's youngest player to score an international goal at the age of 19 years and 165 days.